Custom shower benches may be constructed of wood framing and sheathing or masonry, but must be waterproofed using the Schluter KERDI membrane. This can be very time-consuming work. The Schluter KERDI-BOARD waterproof building panel can be used to quickly and easily create custom shower elements, including benches that are ready for tile with minimal preparation. Here's how to do it. In this application, we will demonstrate the use of cut sections of 2-inch thick KERDI-BOARD to assemble a bench in conjunction with thin-set mortar. The thin-set mortar allows adjustment of the panels to help ensure flat, level, plumb, and square surfaces for subsequent tile setting. Apply unmodified thin-set mortar to the supports such that the KERDI-BOARD is bonded to adjacent floor and wall substrates. Solidly embed the supports in the mortar. Repeat this process to install the apron and seat. Since KERDI-BOARD is waterproof, the only remaining preparation is to seal seams and corners with Schluter KERDI waterproofing accessories. Install Schluter KERDI Carrick preformed inside and outside corners using unmodified thin-set mortar. The mortar is mixed to a fairly fluid consistency, but still able to hold a notch. A 1/4 inch by 3/16 inch V-notch trowel, or the Schluter KERDI trowel, which features a 1/8 inch by 1/8 inch square notch design, is used to apply the mortar. Apply a thin layer of mortar to the substrate with the flat side of the trowel to produce solid contact with the surface, and then comb additional mortar using the notched side of the trowel. Embed the KERDI Carrick into the thin-set mortar using the flat side of the trowel or a drywall finishing knife. Holding one side of the corner in place while embedding the other side in the mortar helps keep corner installation simple and easy. Repeat the process at the remaining corners. The next step in waterproofing the shower bench is to use Schluter KERDI Band waterproofing strips to seal the KERDI-BOARD joints and to seal the bench to the walls and shower base. Measure and cut sections of KERDI band such that a 2-inch overlap is achieved at all junctions. Note that a 2-inch overlap can be achieved at KERDI Carrick without continuing KERDI band all the way to the corner of the shower. This will limit buildup of the membrane in these areas and make setting small tiles easier. KERDI band may be creased prior to installation to help maintain tight corners and make subsequent tile setting as easy as possible. Apply unmodified thin-set mortar to the area where the KERDI band is to be installed. Embed the KERDI band into the thin-set mortar using the flat side of the trowel or a drywall finishing knife. Repeat this process at all remaining joints, ensuring that the minimum 2-inch overlap is achieved at all transitions. Schluter KERDI-BOARD offers endless possibilities for creating custom shower elements, including benches.